When goods cross our borders, the stakes are high, from stopping counterfeit products to enforcing fair trade. A specialized CBP team of scientists work behind the scenes to protect what matters most: our economy, our industries, and most importantly, you. This is the front line of global trade enforcement. From advanced chemical analysis to nuclear forensics, and even the study of pollen, CBP's Laboratories and Scientific Services brings cutting-edge science to the front lines of national security. With 8 strategically located labs and a one-of-a-kind teleforensic center, LSS provides rapid, reliable support to law enforcement and intelligence operations across the globe. LSS works closely with CBP officers, agents, import specialists, and other federal, state, and local law enforcement groups, using science to identify high-risk shipments, stop illegal or dangerous goods, and uncover trade fraud. Their work plays a critical role in protecting the U.S. economy and keeping our community safe. Knowing exactly what's in a product isn't just good business, it's critical for safety. When goods come into the U.S., they must be what they claim to be. LSS helps verify the identity, quality, and safety of these products, protecting the public, ensuring fair trade, and supporting a level playing field for American businesses. LSS analyzes a wide range of products, like petroleum, cosmetics, and food, to make sure they're safe and accurately labeled. Mislabeling can lead to lost revenue for the U.S. and give dishonest importers an unfair advantage. LSS helps enforce trade laws that protect consumers, support honest businesses, and ensure critical revenue is collected. LSS's role in protecting the nation is anything but behind the scenes. These scientists play a critical role in identifying threats like fentanyl, hazardous materials, and other substances that pose serious risks to public health and safety. They also analyze items arriving in small, duty-free shipments known as de minimis, which are often used to smuggle dangerous or misdeclared goods. Whether it's stopping a deadly drug or uncovering a hidden security threat, LSS is on the front lines of America's defense. Where a product comes from matters. Determining a product's true country of origin is essential for enforcing trade laws, applying the correct tariffs, and honoring international trade agreements. Some importers may try to hide or change this information to avoid duties or gain unfair access to U.S. markets. LSS uses scientific testing, like isotope analysis and material composition profiling, to verify origin claims, helping ensure fair competition, hold bad actors accountable, and protect the integrity of global trade. Laboratories and Scientific Services is at the forefront of protecting the integrity of U.S. trade. Their work in verifying authenticity, detecting prohibited goods, confirming origin, and supporting frontline operations is indispensable. This scientific rigor directly underpins CBP's trade enforcement efforts, making LSS a quiet but crucial force in implementing the America First trade policy, ensuring our economy, our industries, and our citizens are protected from harmful and unfair trade practices.